Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at how to configure Tabs 3 to email statements to your clients. We'll start by taking a look at the one-time setup items in the following areas. Configure how emails will be sent in customization. Format how the email will look using email templates. Configure clients to receive email statements and client information. Then, we'll cover how to generate and email a statement to those clients. Let's start by setting up your outgoing email configuration settings. From the Quick Launch, search for Customization. On the Main tab, the Email Statements method determines how emails will be sent. When Outlook is selected, Tab 3 will use the workstation's current Outlook profile to send email statements. Since most users have Outlook installed, we'll leave Outlook selected. When SMTP is selected, an outgoing email configuration window in System Configuration stores the required settings. Tab 3 can then use that SMTP server to send email statements. There are pros and cons to using either method, which are outlined in Knowledge Base article R11409, comparing Outlook versus SMTP for email statements. Next, let's format how the emails will look. In the Quick Launch, search for email templates. An email template is used to determine the formatting and content of the email message used when sending an attached PDF of the statement. Tabs 3 gives you the freedom to use the same template for all of your clients or create different templates to fit your firm's needs. By using variables and rich text formatting in the template, you can include a personalized subject and body for each email without composing each email individually. Let's modify one of the existing templates from the email template lookup. The email identification section allows you to assign a from name, from address, and reply to address to your emails. When using Outlook, a copy of each email is saved in the active Outlook profile sent items folder automatically. But when using SMTP, you may want to enter a BCC recipient to retain a copy of sent emails. For example, billing@jensenmartin.com. The email message is comprised of a subject and body field. Variables can be used to populate the email with information from the statement or client file. For example, adding a sentence that includes the balance due variable will populate the client's current balance due when the email is sent. When integrating with a credit card processor, you can include a payment link, making it easy for your clients to pay online. In this case, the online payment click here variable is already included in the template, but it can always be added to any template by using the variable list. Once the template looks the way you want, save your changes. Now that your template is defined, you'll need to configure your clients to receive email statements. From Client Information, select the Billing Preferences tab. In Statement Delivery Options, click the Edit button. In the Bill To record, select the Email Statement checkbox. You can clear the Mail Statement checkbox if you don't need to print a paper copy for this client anymore. In Email Delivery Options, the email address shown on the Address tab for this matter will be displayed, and you can select an email template from the list. Click OK and save the client. Now, your matter is set up to receive email statements. When ready, select Generate Statements from the Quick Launch. When previewing final statements, a red and gray border will denote clients who are set to only receive an email statement. Once your statements have been finalized and updated, you're ready to move over to the Email Statements window. Here, you can preview what your outgoing email will look like and make edits if needed. Additionally, you can open and review the attached PDF invoice. Mark any of the invoices that are ready to send as reviewed. You can send all reviewed statements at the same time using the Send Reviewed button. And that's all it takes. You can track which statements have been emailed using the Email Statements report, and can even drill down to a copy of the PDF file that was sent to your client. Thanks for watching. See you next time.